Going on YouTube, Alex from MotorLife.com here. I was going to go buy a GoPro, but I really like using my LG V20 for videos because that's pretty good stabilization. So I actually spent some of that money and went and bought helmet cam for phone. Also went and bought a whole bunch of other goofy mounts to stick on everywhere and everything. So I'm going to take out a little mess around bike. Obviously you can see I'm not too worried about appearance on this thing, but it does have a FM80 race engine. With the balance crank, a couple piston mods on there, and a mini expansion. So I'm going to take this and see if I can do a video. Comment, like, subscribe. Tell me what you guys want to see, and tell me if you like me doing this or a different way or what I should do. So see if we can get a good ride on.
As you can see, it does look pretty goofy, but who cares? At least I'm wearing a helmet. Thing to go.
Yeah.
All right. As always, comment, like, subscribe. Tell me what to see next. That was fun. I'm going to go tear some shit up now. Thanks for watching.